Oh, you're in for a treat. It has been a quarter century together for Blackie and the Rodeo Kings.
As we turn the corner on 2020, they got lots to look forward to. You got a new deal, and of course, the new album's coming out, King of This Town, and you're going on tour to support it. Join us, please, welcoming Tom Wilson, Stephen Fearing, Colin Linden as Blackie and the Rodeo Kings, and two guys in the back, right?
Yeah, two awesome guys.
And what are they, though?
They are friends.
And the and greatest musicians around.
The greatest people I've ever met in my life. Gary Craig on the drums, who just came from Grossman's.
Woo.
They threw him out of Grossman's. Johnny Diamond, who just got off his job driving taxi here.
And got thrown out of the taxi.
Got thrown out of the taxi, yeah.
You guys just got back from Nashville. Talk to us about the performance.
Oh, my God. Well, we got to premiere this new album on Warner Canada, which is amazing because the average age of the band is 60 years old. We signed our first major record deal, so we don't know what the hell's going on.
Overnight sensation.
Right? Overnight sensation. And we decided that we got invited to play the Grand Ole Opry. We thought it was a perfect place to premiere some songs from the album. Thank you for doing that, Colin Linden. And we also played the Bluebird Cafe. So one of our homes is Nashville, Tennessee. So sometimes in Nashville, we're considered a band from Nashville. When we're in Hamilton, we're considered a band from Hamilton. When we're in Victoria, we're considered a band from Hamilton.
You're international. Colin, congrats. You are headed to L.A. next weekend for the Grammys. You're nominated. Talk to us about what that's all about, and congratulations.
Oh, thank you very much. I produced an album for a wonderful artist named Keb Moe called Oklahoma.
Yeah.
And he's won a bunch of Grammys, and we got nominated in the Americana category for Album of the Year. So
congrats.
I'm very honored to be working with
him. And you're headed to Europe, speaking of worldwide.
I am. Tomorrow night I fly to Denmark.
Very cool.
And points from here.
Okay.
I'll be gone for a month. I'm touring in Europe for a month, and then I fly back and join these guys, and we start our tour.
You pick up the tour. So you're going to be touring Canada. You're going to Europe.
Okay, we're going to do five shows in February in Ontario to warm things up. Then we're going over to England to tour, doing Canadian festivals. Basically, 2021 is Blackie and the Rodeo Kings touring. In the fall, we'll be back this way on a full Canadian tour.
And you write books. And you're an author. There's nothing you don't do.
Sure, what the hell?
And he's a painter.
And a painter. I got to ask, so what's it like after 25 years writing an album?
Oh, it's horrible.
It's...
Yeah.
Why do I believe you, actually?
There's a brotherhood here that started 25 years ago. It's the only reason why we're standing here 25 years later. We found a kindred spirit in what we did, and there's always a third. When the three of us are together, there's always a fourth member. His name's Willie P. Bennett, and he was kind of our patron saint of the band. We carry his spirit with us forever.
That's wonderful. Awesome. And you're going to get a sense of that right now. Head on over to BlackieandTheRodeoKings.com to pick up tickets to their King of This Town tour. Here to perform this single, Cold 100, off their new album, Kings of This Town. Give it up for Blackie and the Rodeo Kings.
Woo!
Tell me your name. We can roll the dice. It's a brand new game. Big wheels to the valley of the wild. And I keep riding these cold 100 miles. Cold 100 miles. Cold 100 miles. Come on and ride, I'm for a ride.
Awesome, beautiful.
That's how you wake up. That's how